There was an old person of Jodd, whose ways were perplexing and odd. She purchased a whistle and sat on a thistle and squeaked, squeaked, and squeaked to the people of Jodd.